guys. Here we are in San Francisco. I wish you all the best of luck. Make me proud. Don't embarrass me.
So bus just paid $45 for water.
Day 2, San Francisco. Going to head to Grandmaster Studio, do some training. Are we gonna do that?
This is where it all started. Melbourne started to school here, back in the 1930s, right here in the heart of China.
Beautiful. Squished in.
Beautiful. This is LVP.
So here we are in the Mecca of our Kung Fu, my Sifu school in San Francisco.
Okay, have a big smile. 1, 2, 3.
It's a busy job. This is the toughest job here.
Right here.
It's a 45 degree control. You see, not like this. See? That's why from here, this one come here, it's flat right here, until this one almost touch the air loop, then you drop the wrist and your neck. See? I want bigger, see? So it's not a pen like this.
Oh, there's a stop right over this corner.
How do we know what does it look like? Cause...
They my biggest enemy. Corporate America. The corporation. The S&P 500. NASDAQ. Dow Jones. I hate them.
Okay guys, so we just came back from grandma's school, we all did really well. So tomorrow, we just gotta go out, own your category, stand strong, whether you're in hand form, whether you're fighting, keep calm, regulate your breathing, and own that category.
Tournament and
where are you guys from?
We're a European team.
Good luck, you.
Thank you.
Yes. More food. End of day two in San Francisco. Here are the boys. Tired, but happy. Ready for action. Tomorrow, we're gonna smash it.
Ready for action, boys?
Did you call him?
I tried, but he didn't answer.
So did you get him?
Nope.
Oh,
he got him by himself.
Just came back.
Yeah, lucky. Awesome.
that chicken? He looks so much like chicken.
Really? That's it, yeah.
Yeah. A head guard for you, buddy. It's coming. Get in, do your damage, get out.
Is he bleeding?
Huh? Is it? Middle toe. Middle toe.
Lift your foot.
It's up to you what color, okay?
So it's been a day of close finishes. What do you say, Sifu?
Well, it's been incredible. So many ties and everything so close. Tenths of points separating medals. And the guys just finished the sparring. Very tough fights and very, very close. So it's been a really tough competition. I think we had a very good result and all of you can be really proud of the team. 11 medals, boys.
Yes.
Big thumb.
Thank you.
I've never done a selfie before.
Thank you for having us here, and we want to give Grandmaster a little gift. This is an original 7-star sword from the Boxer Rebellion, and we want to present this to Grandmaster. So this is
130 years old?
135 years old.
Yeah, there's still blood on it.
Video.
Oh, video?
Yep.
Okay. No,
that's it.